Hey guys, what's up? Coach Pika here, and this is Omega Nun. Omega Esports is online talk show and game show where we do the most radical things for you guys. Ourselves and some guests will do that for you. So please, don't hesitate to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below on what you want to see from us. See you guys around. So now we have contenders here today, mga kaibigan na talagang gigil na gigil, ano? Hindi nakabataan itong mga to, pero competitive pa rin. We have two games today, namely Move Along Ball and The Cookies Falling. So, introduce naman natin yung contenders natin. First and foremost, from our League of Legends Wild Rift team, we have Stronger. And from our Tekken 7 team, we have Jules. Okay, so napaliwanag ko na yung mga rules sa kanila. Let's see who the winner's gonna be. And standby na lang tayo kung ano yung magiging reward nila pag nanalo sila. See you soon.
Only the Avatar, Master of Water, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water. Please help me. You're too much raining.
So mga kaibigan, matapos na talaga na mabahabas ang labanan ng ating mga players dito from between Stronger and Jules. Ang nanalo ay none other than si Jules. Alright, so mukhang may matatanggap siya. Hindi natin alam kung ano siguro, ano, trash talk. Our next game is coming up, so stay tuned.
Nag-problem ba si?
Nag-vlog ka agad.
Hindi naman na sige.
Ayaw, pre!
Bakit?
Ano ba ito? Papailing ako dito.
Paano?
Ang labanan.
Munch, doggy.
Munch, so you like it, munch!
But yeah, so na yung sila din sa kamila.
Uy! Oh, oh, oh. Yo!
So ladies and gentlemen, we have another game that concluded, and for this one, nakabawi kaya o na-defend ba ang kanyang throne? So our winner for our cookies falling is si Stronger Morale, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so ayan. But don't worry, we encourage sportsmanship here. Stay tuned for our next contest. Hello everyone, Coach Pete here of Omega Esports again with another episode and another set of games for Omega Nun. Now we have our players from our League of Legends Wild Rift team. Pakilala ko muna sila. To my right here is Impressive. And impressive naman talaga itong tropa natin. Pero not if he has something to say about it, si Timelapse naman on my left. So we do have two games here, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, the Move Along Ball and of course, the Cookies Falling. Ako, mukhang talaga namang madihin and madikit yung labanan natin mga kaibigan. So, let's see who's gonna win that and kung ano mapapanalo nila, stay tuned.
Paano yun?
Paano
yung tempo,
Jim?
Inhale ka muna, pre! Uy!
Cheap!
Yun, okay ko siya na! Yun pa! Yun na! Kaya kung may ikot ka na doon dito, sige, bigyan ko, babe. Sige. Uy,
uli.
Tapos na. Tapos na. Ata.
Tapos pa.
Kaya pa. Nalagyan ng tubig.
See, this is why. So friends, we just concluded Move Along Ball. Mukhang may nanalo na sa atin na talaga namang para sa kanya, nadadalian yata. Mukhang kulang sa challenge. So the winner of our first game is none other than si Impressive, diba? So again, this guy, naku, buong bibigyan yung salita.
Basic.
Basic. So let's wait for our next game, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned.
Uy!
Uy!
Medyo
man! Medyo man!
Medyo man! Medyo man!